Hi, this is Chris from spreadsheetpoint.com with a quick video showing you how to freeze rows in Excel. So if you just want to freeze the top row, all you have to do is go to the View tab, Freeze Panes, and Freeze Top Row. To unfreeze it, just do the same thing and go to Unfreeze Pane. If you want to, say, do the first two rows, click the row below, which in our case would be row 3. And click on Freeze Panes. Again, unfreeze, just click Unfreeze Panes. And if we wanted to freeze down to the third row, we would click on the fourth, the one below it, Freeze Panes, so on and so forth. You can use the same method to freeze columns. Click the one after the one you would freeze. If we wanted to freeze column B, Freeze Panes. If you would like to freeze both, click on a cell that is one further along and one further down than the place you want to freeze. And let's say here, click on Freeze Panes. And that's it. Thanks for watching. See you next time.